What's it like to stand around revving your actuators while the more advanced units complete the mission?